We are at 114 East Walnut, running the camera through the inside clean out in the basement all the way out to the city sewer. This is a 4-inch cast iron pipe. Transition from the 4-inch cast to the 6-inch PVC pipe. That's where the clean out is right there. So now we're in the 6-inch line. We have a riser on the camera, that way it sits up higher in the pipe, and we should be able to get past that bump. Okay, so this is that spot. It goes from PVC back to the original pipe. There is an offset right there. I'll have to make that riser a little smaller to try and get past. So there wasn't any sewage holding up right there, but the pipe has shifted right there. Okay, so I was able to go past it. So this is cast iron. Camera doesn't self-level, so flipping the screen over. Small section of PVC here, 6-inch clay. And there is the city sewer, which I believe is in the middle of the street.